Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to another edition of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll start today's show with a weekly award for women's hockey freshman Sarah Kelly. Kelly was named the Hockey East Pro Ambitions Rookie of the Week after scoring her first career game-winning goal with just 90 seconds left in Friday night's 4-2 win over number 9 Boston University.
Catamounts have a 3-2 lead!
The next day, Kelly assisted on the game winner in a 5-1 Vermont win. The Catamounts received Team of the Week honors as well after sweeping the Terriers. It was the first time in program history that Vermont has swept a ranked team. Martin Kallur, the men's track and field team, is the America East Field Performer of the Week. Last weekend at the Joe Donahue Indoor Games in Boston, Kallur won the pole vault by clearing a height of 4.85 meters and then broke the school record in the 60-meter hurdles and won the race with a time of 8.09 seconds. Seats are still available for this weekend's Bus With Us trip to Albany to take in a basketball doubleheader between the Cats and the Great Danes. It costs just $55 to hop on the bus, and that includes a meal, tickets to both games, bus raffles, and more. It was announced on Monday that current Vermont alpine skier Elli Terwiel has been named to the Canadian Alpine Olympic team. Terwiel heads to Sochi as one of four athletes with UVM connections representing their respective countries in the Olympics. We will have more Sochi coverage in next week's episode. Clancy Rugg is no stranger to throwing down big dunks on defenders, but here he turns one aside in the Moe's Moment of the Week. Big games at Stony Brook and at home against Binghamton, we get to know men's basketball sophomore forward Ethan O'Day in this week's Catamount Closeup.
Hey, my name's Ethan O'Day. I'm a forward on the UVM men's basketball team, and I'm from Mansfield, Connecticut. Really fell in love with the campus. It's a beautiful school. I'm really into mountains and the scenery around here, and then of course, like all the players and my teammates and the coaching staff were amazing on my visit. Probably both my parents and my brother. My dad, has been driving me around to all sorts of basketball tournaments and traveling with me. And he's been my biggest fan, as well as my mom's always been there, And my brother has always, I played with him in high school, and he's always there to help me work out and push me. My favorite TV show would have to be Entourage. We watched the whole season actually on the bus last year, so that was probably my third time through watching it. I can watch it whenever. And then my favorite movie, I'd have to go with Forrest Gump. I have two younger sisters who are twins, who are seniors, but they look nothing alike. And I also have three dogs and three cats. It's probably Ben and Jerry's ice cream. I'll go with the hometown favorite there. Cherry Garcia is my favorite flavor of that. And favorite meal, nice steak dinner at Sweetwater's downtown. That's my go-to after a game. Chandler Parsons, I'm a big fan of him. He's having a good year this year for the Rockets. And then favorite sports team, I'm a big Red Sox fan.
That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Join us next week right here on Catamount TV.